Hi there. Welcome to Holland, Michigan. We visited Tulip Time there in 2022, and we wanted to share this as the 2023 season is coming up in May. This particular video is part of a series that we will have online very shortly, and this is a drive through the historic section of Holland, Michigan. A lot of the houses put up tulips along the curb, and you will see a lot of the medians are covered in tulips. So it's a pretty drive. You can just wander through the streets, see everything. It's really just relaxing. Spring, the magnolias are blooming. It's really pretty there. This video is actually two videos in one. The first section was filmed on my DJI Pocket 2. It was filmed out the window. It's a little bit closer on the left side, but you don't see the full width of everything all the time. So you may like that view. It's a nice side view of the homes on one side and the tulips in the center. At about 15 minutes 30 seconds, and we have bookmarked that. We switched to the Insta 360 1X2, which was mounted on the front of the car, and it captures it straight ahead. It's a little bit wider view, and you can see both sides of the street at the same time. So you can try either one and decide which view you like and watch that one. They are the exact same route. They were filmed at the same time. The 360 lasts a little bit longer. We go right up into the city and park before we walked around the city a little bit that day. And we hope you enjoy it. Tulip Time is a really fun time. One recommendation, if you're going to go, we stayed on the west side of Grand Rapids. It was about a half hour drive every day, and we found that to be just fine. Hotel rates were about a third of what they were in Holland proper. So it just depends on if you don't mind driving a little bit every day to get there. But we didn't find it to be an inconvenience at all, and it saved us a lot of money and gave us a little bit more flexibility to do whatever we wanted to do. So, hope you enjoy this video. We also have two or three more coming up. One of them is the dancing. There's a big dancing production that happens at the beginning of it, and a couple of times throughout it, I believe, the festival. But all the dancers get out and do the traditional Dutch dances. We'll have one video about that. And then there's also going to be at least one more of basically just tulips. We filmed a lot of the tulips up close, so it's going to be a lot of small clips just showing off the beautiful tulip flowers and everything. So hope you enjoy it. Take care, and we'll see you soon.